Hello, water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Thank you for being with me here today. This is going to be a reading for all you lovely water signs, looking at your future and what it's going to look like for you and any sort of future predictions that spirit or the universe wants you to know. So if you have popped over to this reading, this could be a sign for you of some wonderful things you could look forward to in your life. Now, if anyone out there was after a private reading, please email me directly and I will send over the booking details. I am currently accepting those. Also, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. That would be very much appreciated. Of course, anyone out there that wants to be a channel member, you can do so. And that's going to give you access to bonus readings for members only. And of course, access to extended monthly readings as well. So I'm going to leave it there. Let's see what's coming up for water signs. What will your future look like? Anything that you can look forward to here. Okay, some big changes. Wonderful major arcana cards are coming up here. There's a destined Libra that's coming in, I think, for you, or some sort of powerful contract that's in your future that's going to change your life. Could be a settlement, a divorce, a new work situation, but it's an important contract that has the potential to change your status somehow. Some of you have a visa or some legal paperwork that may take you on a journey with the Six of Wands. Okay, let's see what else. I've got some reversals here. Okay, bear with me. I'm still getting to know my way around these cards. I'm still getting a feel for them. Okay, so we've got the Ace of Cups and the Lovers cards. So there's a love, a powerful love connection that may not work out the way you want it to, water signs. It could be with a Gemini. We've got the Lovers is reversed, which is a Gemini. So I'm wondering if a Gemini relationship maybe was destined to not work out. Ace of Cups is also reversed, so it's almost like you're going to stick to what you know. Your future is going to be very familiar or look very much like it does now. So for a lot of you, Page of Swords, some of you may go back to your past somehow. I feel like your future is connected to your past. So you could get re-employed with an old company. Some of you may move back to your country. Some of you may end up with an ex, someone that you haven't moved on from, because the Wheel of Fortune tells me the universe is going to send you second chances, especially if you have a Cancer or a Capricorn ex. It may be very much on the cards for you to give things another go here. So, I mean, that's exciting, right? Water signs, you're always big on the past, and especially Cancer. Because, was this the Six? No, this is the Two of Cups. Okay, so I feel like there could be two very significant relationships in your future that may not work out. Okay, the Lovers and the Two of Cups, two very powerful connections, two marriages, two significant relationships that are destined to not work out because you still have to meet your person. You haven't met them maybe yet in your lifetime. Could also be two attempts at a relationship here. But I feel like the focus for you, you're going to be very successful. I see you making a success of yourself in the future. You're going to work very hard, and some of you are going to create an empire, a business. There may be some idea that you have that you want to sort of bring to the forefront and approach someone about it. And you might just be able to do that in your future because that holds something very powerful here for you. I want to say the future may hold some sort of addiction or unhealthy pattern here for you, water signs, so you need to be careful. Now, water signs in general are quite prone to addictions, gambling, drinking, smoking, sex, you know, you guys just can't help yourself. You have it in your nature. So it's very likely in the future there's a current addiction or something that could worsen. We've got the Devil card here, so I don't know if this is around a Capricorn or a toxic relationship. It could be that a relationship brought out your addictions, or it came as a warning here for you, because that's sitting next to the Two of Cups, which is the relationship card. So I'm wondering if a relationship in the future is going to help you uncover some sort of addiction or a problematic area you need to work on. It needed to happen, or it needs to happen. Okay, you have to trust that everything is for a reason. Water sign. So what I'm getting here is that there could be something that's still in its early stages, but maybe a partner once passed a comment or they made concerns and you never really took it on board. But you might start to see that sort of play out in the future. So be very, very careful. Okay, you might notice you're spending a lot of money on booze, or, you know, it's fracturing your relationship, or, you know, you're spending a lot of nights away gambling, trying to earn more money. Be careful, because addictions can cast a very, very dark cloud on our lives, and you don't want that in your life, believe me. Okay, and you have the power, if you have the power to acknowledge it, you can work on it. Okay, so in the future, I see you borrowing money or needing help with money. So money is going to be very important. You need to hold on to it. Budget where you can, save where you can, be methodical with your spendings. A lot of you can be quite lavish with your money, not mentioning any names, Pisces. But you can be very indulgent. You know, some of you like the finer things in life, but it's important to have a rule of thumb and know when is too much, or if you're able to afford it. And, you know, there's an extravagance here. So be careful, because some of you could run into money troubles to the point where you have to earn money. For others, I feel like the future holds like you potentially getting a loan. So if this is like the money thing, it's actually you getting a loan to help change your life. Maybe that's the big loan here, and it could be like a home loan. You might want to start your own online business, or you might want to do something on the side, but you're going to need funding or capital to do that, and you're going to ask for that money. It's going to be lent to you, and then you're going to start. But I don't think it's something brand new, water signs. I think you've had this idea in your childhood, maybe growing up, you've been in between jobs and you've sort of cast it in the back of your mind. But then later in life, in your future, when you're in a better position, you might be like, okay, well, you know, I want to develop that app, or I want to finally learn to do this, or, you know, I want to go back to school. Like, you're going to fund these projects, but I feel like you've already encountered them some way. For example, you know, if you wanted to always do, like if you wanted to become a beautician and you always had beauty, like growing up, your sisters were beauticians, or your aunts, like you had it when you were younger, or you've already been exposed to it. For some of you, you've already maybe traveled to the country of where your future person is living, or where you're going to travel to again and be there. For others, I feel like it's an idea that you've had, or maybe it's in gaming, maybe it's in building, maybe it's in an online business. But you've had this idea before, and you've just, it's not a new idea, I'm not sensing, but it's going to make you money in the future. You're going to attach a name. There's success here for you, so you're obviously going to stand out in the crowd here, water signs. You're going to make your business or your idea known to the world. But some of you, your future holds a visa of some kind, maybe a settlement, maybe it's a divorce. It's a legal partnership of some kind with the Justice card. And that's going to come at a very special time in your life with that Wheel of Fortune. But you've got luck here, so I feel like you're very lucky. Luck is on your side. You might be meeting very beautiful partners. You might be meeting very attractive people. You might be winning money. You could be noticed by certain agents. People want to poach you. You're going to be noticed and picked out of the crowd. So you've got luck by your side here in the future. So whatever you sort of want to put your mind to, you can. Overcoming addiction, getting a copyright law, working through that relationship. But I mean, communication may be something you need to work on in the future. You may have complications with the way you think or speak. For example, some of you might need to go into therapy because you get super anxious. But others, you might forget a language that you used to know and have to relearn it again. So it's important to keep the mind challenged, I think, for you here. But I'm going to leave it there. Thank you again, everyone, for watching. It does mean a lot. And I do hope to be in touch again very soon. So much love, water signs, and ciao for now.